What's going on, guys? In today's video, I'm gonna show you ghost vent locations for the challenge to bounce on ghost vents in Mansion of Power. Like and subscribe, high five, and let's go! Alright, guys, welcome to another video. So, basically, what you gotta do is join a creative server and go to the Mansion of Power map from the featured islands. And as you can see right now, we are in the map. Basically, once it starts, you can start it without any players. What you're looking for are these vents. And basically what you gotta do is just simply bounce on them. And I think if you have max graphics, you might have like foggy weather and stuff because it's part of the map, but it doesn't matter because all you gotta do is find these vents and bounce on them. And you gotta bounce on 25. So you gotta bounce 25 times. I do believe you can do it in the same one. So you can just do this basically and go AFK for 25 times. And once you do it 25 times, it should do the challenge. That's the easiest and fastest way. So you can see we've already done like 6 or 7. And obviously you gotta not press any arrow keys or anything. As you can see in the top right, you have the map. Sadly, the bounce pads are not pointed on the map. And as you can see, it's a spooky map. I kind of like this map a lot. But what you gotta do is just look for these holes. And just like this one, these are the bounce events. And yeah, all you gotta do is just jump on it and do 25 of these. And as you can see, there is some of these are like everywhere. If you have friends playing, you can do it. It's a deathmatch map and it's the first team to like some kills wins. Also, you can use the flint knock pistol to move faster, obviously. I mean, just look at that. Just look at that. And yeah, that's basically it for today's challenge. The other challenges of the day should be eliminate different types of fiends, deal damage with sniper rifles to opponents, and purchase items from vending machines. And yeah, these are kind of easy challenges, and this one seemed to be like the trickiest, I guess. So here's the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you found it useful or helpful. If you did, like and subscribe, because I do videos on every single Fortnite challenge that comes out. So anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.